up, little team? We are back with another Jurassic Park video here, Evolution 2, and I done the video, not the video, I done the mission, so here we go.
The world? Where else can one travel to see wonders such as these? And they must be seen. So do what you can to increase our dinosaur visibility.
I want to make sure our guests have every comfort. We should construct bathrooms and other things in strategic locations, and some emergency shelters, just in case.
It's a beautiful day to open a new chapter in the history of humanity.
Once these gates are open, there's no going back.
We're ready, Mr. Masrani.
Oh.
This is it.
That was scary.
Jurassic World. I can't help but wonder what John Hammond would think of all this.
We want to ensure that our guests are having the best Jurassic World experience possible. Increasing our amenity coverage should do the trick. Keep an eye on our guest comfort numbers and get them where we'd like. And that is up.
Thank you.
This is like a little hotel plaza. I like to make like little hotel plazas. Oh shoot. And boom. What we're gonna do is boom, no, boom, and boom, there we go. Boom. Okay, boom, boom, and boom. Did I do this one? Wait, let me copy this one so it's the same. There we go. Let's see the situation. Gonna go to bathroom. Need a bathroom right here. Sorry, Piper. Okay. How does this work? Jurassic Park Evolution, people. Universal. Whatever. Shoot. Forgot. Fix that. Alright, so. This is also where the larger hotels are probably going to go, so. Okay. We have bathrooms are good now. Everything has a bathroom. Okay.
The last of the viable candidates from Sorna are arriving. Let's get them settled in.
Okay, there we go. I think the park's coming along pretty decent.
Dinosaurs, yay! Nothing can go wrong, like ever. We can get more species using the Expedition Center. This is a good idea, someone once said.
Transportation complete.
A Okay, so increase total amount for species. Okay, guys, I think that is it for today, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.